The U.S. set to provide the Philippines with an additional $11.3 million in COVID-19 aid. The announcement was made at the White House Thursday. This brings the total amount of America's pandemic assistance to the Philippines to $37 million. That's on top of the 6 million vaccine doses it donated through the WHO's COVAX facility. The additional aid comes after top officials from both countries met in Washington to mark the 70th anniversary of Manila's mutual defense treaty with the U.S. U.S. President Joe Biden unveils a sweeping new vaccine mandate covering about 100 million Americans. Biden directed all private businesses with 100 or more workers to mandate COVID-19 vaccinations or to require regular testing on employees. Nearly 17 million healthcare workers at facilities receiving federal benefits will also face the same requirements.
Despite America having unprecedented and successful vaccination program, despite the fact that for almost 5 months, free vaccines have been available in 80,000 different locations, we still have nearly 80 million Americans who have failed to get the shot. And to make matters worse, there are elected officials actively working to undermine the fight against COVID-19. My message to unvaccinated Americans is this: what more is there to wait for? What more do you need to see? We've made vaccinations free, safe, and convenient. The vaccine has FDA approval. Over 200 million Americans have gotten at least one shot. We've been patient, but our patience is wearing thin.
Data from the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention show over 53% of Americans are fully vaccinated. COVID-19 has killed more than 654,000 people in the U.S. Deaths and hospitalizations have been rising sharply due to the fast-spreading Delta variant. Chinese firm Sinovac Biotech is conducting a trial for its COVID-19 vaccine on children and adolescents across several countries. The global study will evaluate the efficacy and safety of the CoronaVac vaccine on children ages 6 months to 17 years. The trials include 14,000 participants from the Philippines, Chile, Malaysia, Kenya, and South Africa. The Philippine Food and Drug Administration previously rejected Sinovac's application to use its vaccine on children due to a lack of existing clinical trial data.